Dear students, in this lecture today, we shall try to understand the concept of media planning. As the name suggests, it is the planning of the media that is to be used for advertising the product or the service. Now, media planning is the process by which marketers determine where, when, and how often they will run an advertisement. So, before executing an advertisement, the advertisers need to plan, and by collecting information from various sources, the advertisers are required to take decisions regarding how many times the advertisement will come in the television, in which particular channel it is going to come, and how often, how frequently it is going to come, in which particular geographical area the advertisement will be shown, etc., etc. So media planning will cover the processes for taking decisions of all these aspects. An effective media plan will result in a set of advertising opportunities that target a specific audience and fit in with the organization's marketing budget. So an effective media plan is of course going to result in a set of advertising opportunities. If the media planning is done properly, then it will create lot of opportunities, advertising opportunities, and the media plan, proper media plan, will also help to target a specific audience group, and the advertising activity, since it is a very costly affair, so therefore proper media planning will also help to select that particular media and execute the advertisement in a way that it fits the advertising budget of the company. See, media planning is generally outsourced. That means it is taken from the third party. That is, since the media planning is a very specific type of an activity and requires expert hand, so therefore companies generally give this particular task to advertising agencies or to the third parties, and therefore it is said that media planning is outsourced. In the process of planning, the media planner needs to think about rich media vehicle and medium. Rich means the number of target audience that will be exposed to the advertisement in a particular time. The measure of this is called the reach. And media vehicle, we have already understood in one of our earlier discussions that media vehicle is a specific subclass of a particular media type. It is the specific message carrier, and of course medium, there are different mediums, print media, electronic media, etc. So all these decisions will have to be made in media planning. Choosing which media or type of advertising to use can be challenging, and for small firms with limited budgets and know-how, it becomes even more challenging. So therefore this is an important task, it is a challenging task, and media planning should be carried out with caution, with care, and with effectiveness.